The three things I always have in my car is duct tape, pork skins, and my little country boy Mercer. Say pork skins are number one.